So this is our Wanlockhead trial, where Ben Nunn and Ben Wright are busily collecting a sample from the first year growth of reed canary grass established on this site. So this is a provisional sample because it won't be mature until next year.